Robots are off the initiation line. 40-26, sending a bunch of power cells into the blue upper port. They've cleared out stage one in autonomous. Red Alliance has three more to do for stage one. Blue's working on stage two. Adding a couple more, down to 18. Blue Alliance leading 61-51. Red Alliance, 29-74, adding a couple in for theirs. They clear stage one. North Gwinnett Robotics adding a few more for their stage two. Making Magic trying to do the same. They've missed a couple on the blue side. Everyone's looking for power cells, except for Making Magic. They've got a couple more in there. 90 seconds left in the match. Team Clutch bounding through the generator switch area. 29-74, adding a few more for the Red Alliance, trying to bring their count down for their stage two. Couple airborne. Nice catch by the field resetters. Those are back in play. Making Magic, 17-71. That's North Gwinnett Robotics, both adding more for their stage two. They are five away from managing the control panel with 48 seconds left in the match. Eve Robotics is playing defense. Making Magic supplies a bunch more to the power cell. They're down to one more for their stage two for the Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance has cleared the power cell need for stage two. They can move the control panel. 13 seconds left in the match. Making Magic reaching up. Their alliance partner, North Gwinnett Robotics, doing the same on the blue generator switch. Both are in the air. This could be worth another ranking point for an operational shield generator. Making Magic, they're a Skywalker moving back and forth across the net pole to bring it to level. All right, here's the scores for 51. Blue Alliance takes the match 192-71, receiving 15 points from the Red Alliance for a G10 right of way. Also, the Blue Alliance gains an additional ranking point for an operational shield generator.